The map method in Java streams is an intermediate operation used to transform each element of the stream using a given function. It produces a new stream consisting of the results of applying the function to the elements of the original stream. This is typically used for data transformation. In this example, the map method squares each element, resulting in a stream containing the squares of the original numbers. The peek method is also an intermediate operation, but it is primarily used for debugging or performing non-altering actions on each element of the stream as it is consumed. It is not usually used to transform the elements, but allows you to observe or perform a side effect. In the example, we see the peek method prints each element as it is processed. The output shows the log info step followed by the transformed elements. The key difference between map and peek lies in their purpose and usage. The map function is used to transform each element of the stream. The peek function is used to observe the elements of a stream or perform side effects without altering the elements. In the combined example, we see we transform and observe the elements in a stream before and after their transformation, making debugging and processing more effective. Check out the full video pinned in the comments section.